A number of people may wonder why the City of Regina isn't just funding this project directly. The City of Regina has recently developed a recreation facility plan which focuses on creating facilities within Regina that add to the vibrancy, the vitality, and the inclusiveness of our community. The rec facility plan, again, really is a 10-year plan that really just invests in our existing infrastructure. It's about investing in what we have, improving what we have so it better meets the needs of the community. The City of Regina simply doesn't have the funds available to provide all the sport, recreation, and cultural facilities that are needed in the community. So we're constantly looking for partnerships where we can work with an organization, they can do some fundraising, the city can make a contribution. We can't rely on tax dollars to simply create the type of community that we want. So partnerships like this provide an opportunity to leverage funding. Quite often, nonprofit organizations or other volunteer organizations can secure funding from other orders of government that the City of Regina simply can't access.